are fit and fine. Today we have gathered to discuss a topic of general knowledge, and the topic that we will be discussing today is found only in India, that is chapter number 4. You will find it in your book, page number 9. Okay, lesson 4, found only in India. In this chapter we will learn about different plants and animals, a little bit about them. So let's start. Okay, and about two wonderful plants and animals. India has a rich mix of plants and wildlife. Fill the crossword to find the answer. At first we will discuss the answer. Okay, first one, I am starting with across part. Okay, first one, it's a long tailed. Okay, another thing, you may, again as I always say, you may open the study material that I have provided and watch the video simultaneously. Things will be easier for to understand. Okay, it's a long tailed, most endangered and threatened monkey found in western Ghats of India. What will be the answer? Macaque. Okay, see, number one, macaque, macaque. Okay, so the first one is macaque. What is macaque? We have come to know that it is a monkey. We need to know some other things about it. Okay, lion-tailed macaque, the scientific name is Macaca silenus, a primate endemic to small and severely fragmented rainforests of the western Ghats in Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu, continues to be in the endangered category in the IUCN Red List of Threatened Species. Okay, so this one is found in the rainforests of western Ghats in Karnataka, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, and obviously as mentioned in your book, it is red listed. It is an endangered species of monkey. Okay, it is found in the western Ghats of India. Okay, now next, the smallest wild pig or piglets that are the only members of the genus Porcula. It is a critically endangered species, sweet, now only found in Assam. Okay, so now this one is only found in Assam, and this one also is an endangered species, but this one is the smallest pig. Okay, okay, I have provided the pictures, and in case of the previous one, I mean in macaque monkey, you will get some informations under the picture. Okay, so pygmy hog, the smallest member of the pig family, the pygmy hog, Porcula salvinia, is a critically endangered species. Once found along a narrow strip of tall and wet grassland plains on the Himalayan foothills, from Uttar Pradesh to Assam, through Nepal's sterile areas and Bengal's dewars, it was thought to have become extinct in the 1960s. But in 1971, it was rediscovered with a small population in the Barnardi Wildlife Sanctuary. Okay, what happened? What did happen? See, this one is an endangered species. Okay. In 1960, during 1960s, it was found in Nepal's Terai areas, Bengal's Dewars areas, here from Uttar Pradesh to Assam, in the Himalayan foothills from Uttar Pradesh to Assam. This species could be found in these areas during 1960s, and then it was thought to be extinct. Okay, totally extinct, not endangered. There was no sign of it. But in 1971, it was rediscovered. Okay, again it was located, again it was discovered. Where? You know, it was rediscovered with a small population, but not huge population. Okay, small number of pygmy hogs were relocated. Where? Sorry, rediscovered. Where? In the Barnardi Wildlife Sanctuary. Okay, so these are the important informations related to pygmy hog. This is the smallest member of the pig family, and is a critically endangered species, as I said. And the locations where it was once found and then it was rediscovered. Okay, and the picture is attached in the study material. Next one, with a scientific name, Belosynapsis vivipara. This plant was rediscovered. Now this one is a plant. This plant was rediscovered in 2012 after being declared as extinct. Now this plant that we are going to discuss about, this one also was rediscovered. Once it was thought to be extinct, then it was rediscovered. Okay. It was discovered in riparian forest of Chandoli National Park of India. The name of that plant is spider oat. Okay, the name of the plant is spider oat. With a scientific name, Belosynapsis vivipara, this plant was rediscovered in 2012 after being declared as extinct. So, just like in the case of pygmy hog, it was also said, thought and declared to be extinct. Maybe there was no sign of it on this earth. Okay. But again in 2012, again it was rediscovered. It could be located. It could be found. So, after being declared as extinct, after some time, after some years, it was again rediscovered, and where? Riparian forest of Chandoli Park, Chandoli National Park of India. Okay, the flower looks really beautiful. This is the color is so vibrant. You can see the picture actually. Now, next one. Scientifically known as Ceropegia odorata, this plant has a strong scent, and thus it is named as odorata. It is used to cure eye problems and stomach disorders. Okay, so this one also is a plant, and the scientific name, the part of the scientific name odorata, it well indicates a kind of odor, means a smell, right? A beautiful smell. This plant has a beautiful, a strong, I don't know whether beautiful or not, but strong scent. Okay, strong scent, not a mild one. And it is used to cure eye problems and stomach disorders also. This is a useful, this is an useful one, right? So the name of this plant is Jimikanda. Okay, Jimikanda is scientifically known as Ceropegia odorata. The plant grows in high altitude areas of more than 3000 meters. This plant has a strong scent and thus the scientific name odorata. It is harvested for its medicinal value in curing stomach pain and eye problems. Okay, so this one is very useful, and this one is a medicinal plant. Okay, Jimikanda is a medicinal plant also. Got it? And what diseases or what problems can be cured by this Jimikanda plant? Eye problems, stomach problem. Okay, next one. Once the most endangered species found in Sundarbans. We can all guess the name. Okay, we all can guess that animal. Their roar can be heard from 1 mile away. I don't know whether anyone among you is so much lucky to, you know, see it face to face. I have not ever gone to Sundarban. Okay, so we all know what this is. This is Bengal tiger. Okay, the Bengal tiger is an endangered species, with the population numbers of around 2500 by estimates from 2011. Okay, it is primarily found in India, although it has been occasionally spotted in the other East Asian countries such as China and Nepal. Yes, mostly found in India, but sometimes it can be located in China and Nepal also, and obviously an endangered species and a royal one. Okay, next one, the down part. Okay, The scientific name of this plant, again a plant, is Polygala irregularis, where Polygala means much milk. So the answer will be milkwort. Okay, now what is this? Milkwort is a plant as mentioned in your book. Polygala is a large genus of flowering plants belonging to the family Polygalaceae. The genus name Polygala comes from the ancient Greek much milk. So Polygala, the term Polygala is derived from an ancient Greek word. That is, it is an ancient Greek word that means much milk. As the plant was thought to increase milk yields in cattle. Okay, it was thought that the plant could increase the milk of the cattle. Okay, that is why the name is derived from the word Polygala, that means much milk, because this plant was considered to increase the milk of the cattle. Okay, next one, also known as brow or antler deer, it is found near Loktak Lake and in Kebul Lamjau National Park of Manipur. Sangai deer. Okay, so this one, the brow or antlered deer, is found in Kebul Lamjau National Park in Manipur. It is largely seen over the floating biomass locally called Fumdi in the southeastern part of Loktak Lake inside the park. So this one is the information about it. You just need to remember the locations where it can be found. Okay, next one, Gir Forest National Park in Gujarat is the home of this animal. Again, we all can guess the animal. It is also known as Persian lion. Sazan Gir Wildlife Sanctuary in Gujarat is the last royal refuge of this animal. Okay, again, I don't know whether anyone of you is lucky enough to visit this national park or visit the place and see any lion in Gujarat. Okay, I haven't. So this one will be Asiatic lion. Asiatic lion. The Asiatic lions are mostly seen in Gujarat's Gir National Park, but there have been efforts to reintroduce them in other sanctuaries across the country. Okay, it is mostly found in the Gir National Park of Gujarat, but efforts have been made to reintroduce them, to grow their number inside other sanctuaries, inside other sanctuaries across the whole country. Okay, while Gir National Park has successfully increased the number of lions from 523 to 674, it is also known as Persian lion. Sazan Gir Wildlife Sanctuary in Gujarat is the last royal refuge of this animal. So the last royal refuge of this animal is Sazan Gir Wildlife Sanctuary and the Gir National Park. They have successfully increased the number of Asiatic lions from 523 to 674. This is an achievement. Okay, and yes, it is commonly found, mostly found in Gir National Park in Gujarat. So that's all. Okay, these were the answers of this lesson. So go through the video and do submit the worksheet positively. Okay, and you know, I'm just mentioning in this video that tomorrow we are going to have an extra class. So we will meet there. For now, bye bye. Okay.